me fumble them today on Tuesday, July the 9th, 2019. Mina Mohammed Kamarimba Mansare. I know most of una they happy for you give me voice. I don't tell una say most of the mainstream media they don't compromise in this country. But me no go relent for use every avenue for the talk for the people them and the countries their issues. I dey bold this morning at Komokono. I be dey see pictures and videos of buses that way President Julius Mada Bio and in government don't say they don't count with when 50 buses. Number one first, I want to urge the president and make him clear. He say free quality education. And them buses they have for be free, no school picking. I believe say the president within good faith in words that way don't talk. If I go with those words, free quality education. The bus them no picking up for pay, no student not for pay for go and for come up for good school and for come up school. Now the same thing I just mentioned America, where they say free quality education, not only free schooling, but the buses then are free, no school picking or they pay 1 cent for go bus, for go to school and for come on a school. Now the same thing at the urge the president I are now, them bus there make it go with that. Because if you say you can't bus with then they pay, then a transportation you can run, not a free quality education. Now transportation you can run. And in as much as I question how much according to the records where I get them buses there cost close to $5 million when are 50 buses. That means each bus costs about $100,000 when are 920 million leones now. Each bus na 920 million leones. Now, we, the people of this country, who na always they listen to me, so pay for them bus there. Not to President Julius Mada Bio, buy the buses. Not to the SLPP government, buy, or SLPP party, buy these buses them. Now, we, money they use for buy them buses there. So we want to know the procurement, how the process where they go about buying them buses there. When I be know the last regime, when I be the question, then 200 buses, so I no go be silent. When I see 50 school buses, we not see the process, how then go about buying them buses there, and each one cost about $100,000, when a 920 million leones, will we don't pay for. So when I see the gimmick now, where they don't politicize them buses they are now, yesterday they put picking them and why they see videos them and they do rally. You know, my heart, they bleed. My heart, they burn. Because a country where with the bar too low. Look at Senegal, where they talk about train rail system. Now that they advance, the countries them, Ghana, they talk about building cars. We'd go buy buses them, either Chinese buses or wherever you buy them, and then with the car rally, government ministers them, they fly, they take pictures, and it's just ridiculous. It's just sickening. I just don't know how we, as a government, now this country, I don't put this bar too low. It's too low, me fumble them. It's extremely too low. And I don't talk this again. I expect the president for keep to in word. He's saying a free quality education. So them buses they have for be free. Who know they expect for me in charge 1 leone to any picking for which na them bus them because na that would they expect from free quality education. So at terms of them bus they are meager for do me research. So before I go about all of this, like I've been doing the last time, I the urge the president and in government for me them produce the procurement, document them, the process, and the cost of them bus, how much each one cost them, make them public. If not to that, we not know. Kamarimba, go make sure, say, you know how much them bus they are, we not all go know. So the urge, before we go through all of that, make them come public. You know, you not go just they come public into scoring political point, and then you they hide within you need for do. There is no fighting corruption when you they in secrecy. Because this money, now we owe money, now the people their money, not to the president, not to government, some political party money, now we owe money. And I just want to tell you, now me fumble them, we continue get money. Now, how would they spend them? You know, NRA, we're not the National Revenue Authority, where they collect tax then at this country. We, the people of this country, the tax the world they pay. Either top up now, where you buy fuel or you take transport, all that you they pay. Some people in Fiji, where they not get work, they know they pay tax. No, every Sierra Leonean, they pay tax. Where they consume something, anything where you buy, it they go through tax station. So NRA been produce a document where then really they boast, say they don't claim, they don't collect about 2 trillion 229 billion leones in 5 months, January 1 to May the 31st. Me fumble them, then a plenty money. Where you average is about 15 billion a day. Now in Salon, we wake now this morning, every morning we wake, you they get the country in taxes no more, revenue collection, not to all other taxes, other money them all. This not just NRA, the money them. We, the country, we they pay about 15 billion leones. Who said the money that they go? Where is the accountability? Where is the transparency? Where President Julius Maada Bio been promised? You know, last week, they make the president 25% of internal. And he, neck Boston for Libby, they make a 25, 50% counting when we been get to election in 2018. So myself now, they remind the president, last week, he don't do 15 months, winner about 25% tenor. He left 75%. Time not there at index again. The thing that they go up, that same week, where it don't do 25%, they don't ace fuel a lot of percentage where every commodities they go up in this country. I don't tell this, the bread and butter issue, it they kill people them. You know, as much as they make some of them mainstream media, they don't compromise. Me go they make avenue alone, I go they listen to me. I get a lot of calls them about them boss issues them, about the hardship, about the fuel. Maybe really, really condemn the hike of the field, the excuses and way they make. And I'm just tired. In subsequent edition, I go tell you now back how much government they make open the benefit the way they pay former administration and the president and vice president. But when then they make secret about how the president, even the money the way they fly with, now where they fly, left this country, you know, they make them open. But if they make other open things then for score political point. When you make things then open, you for you yourself, you for begin point your fingers. So my fumble, I just want left one and three quick things them today. One, them boss there, as much as we applaud, we for know the procurement openly, because me go know, believe in me, everything details about them boss there. So may government save them birth, may them make open the process where them go buy them boss there and how much them boss there cost, the actual figures them, because now we buy them, not to President Julius Maada Bio buy them, not to the SLPP party buy them. Now we the people out of our money, we they make money in this country, it's about time we know how side the money how they go. Forget about 15 billion leones in NRA tax every day in this country, while people are still they sleep hungry. People are still they die in hospital out of when they not get medicine. People are still they suffer. You know, it's too much. It's too much. And then my family, I just want to send this message alone and not say, no, I'm not quiet. I'm here and I'll go continue for hold and this government accountable and transparent. They urge them now. And the last thing, the bosses them, I expect them for make them be free as how the president, they will boast, they talk say in a free quality education. So the bosses them for be free to the this country here. In as much as I start way, then they boast, but I'm happy when we they can't get free buses, then we're picking and not go pay for them by God in power. So I want to tell you now all plenty. Thank you. When I go hear from me back very soon, hopefully next week. And may God bless you now all. May God continue for bless Mama Sierra Leone. Bye-bye.